The internet has become a large part of our everyday lives, for the better or for the worse. Personally, I use the internet every day to connect with family, learn new things, and be more socially aware. For example, the Black Lives Matter movement. However, the internet is still a very, very dangerous place, and one thing I do to be safer is to privatize all my social media accounts and use complicated passwords.